adventure. Let's go.
I'm the leader. Why?
Look at my companions.
Woo! We're so close. I feel like
they're
far away.
No, we're close. No. Oh shit! Well, at least the trees are smaller. It means
doesn't
something.
Mean anything.
It means everything.
No.
Okay. Closer, but not much.
Told you we were far.
Yeah.
3.7 miles. Yeah.
Okay.
So we got lost because there's this big opening. Ouch. Let's go, baby. There's this big opening, and is what looked like a trail. We took that trail instead of the actual trail.
So you guys want to find us a way back?
I think she found it! Okay. Okay?
Yeah,
alright. Oh! Good job, Udika!
Yay!
Technology, we found our way back! Yeah, we totally went the wrong way.
This is like a trail now.
We made camp.
We made what?
We made camp. Okay. And so we're just taking a break.
Everyone's eating.
Linda is
breaking the box
of this.
We're gonna make a fire right here.
Maybe cook some s'mores.
Ow.
Okay.
Yeah, the box stabbed me.
Is that Portland over there? What? That little tiny tall building, is that Portland over there? No way. What the heck? Look at the same view. Look at that. Who wouldn't want to enjoy their time here?
I just changed my
wow.
You have to walk crazy.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
That's
so pretty though.
Oh, I can.
Sitting down because I'm tired.
You're almost there.
Huh?
You're almost there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So tired.
Yeah. I think if we go straight this way, we can arrive to the peak. Yeah.
Okay. We're 1.2 miles away from the top of Cadillac Mountain right now. Oh, we passed the sign. We just passed it, but yeah. We're close. We might have to stop at that peak because we want to go to other places too, about harder before the sun sets. It sets at 4. Right now it's like 12:30. So yeah, we'll see. We're actually like climbing this mountain right now. We're like on our fours. Okay. Well. Go, baby, climb.
I can't climb.
Yep, you got the mile.
Thanks.
Yeah. Oh, yay! We did it! This is it. No?
Maybe there. No?
No. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's it. We finally made it! We made it!
Cheese and ham? Oh, I think that one was.
Is it yours?
Thank you.
Ah. It's mine and it's yours.
I don't gotta eat a banana.
Yeah.
Banana. I'll be probably too full though.
No, you
finally out. Yay. Oh, she's just done. Oh my gosh. So tired. My vlog camera thingy's in my backpack, so I'm just using my hand. Oh, I'm so happy we're out of here. Oh. Oh. Shit. No, here. Want me to go down first? Oh yeah, baby. You're like, ooh, romantic. Oh, okay. My car! I'm so tired. We did it! Finally.
You can leave now.
Yes.
No more going back in this place.
Yeah. I think it is a very good place to live. Yeah.
I'm so tired.
Me too.
It's the hunter show. Right? I'm so tired. Oh.
Yeah.
So hot. No, it's actually cold.
No, it's actually hot. All that walking.
Oh! Car! I love the car! I'm excited. Let's go to the cliff!
Let's go. How long does it take up from here to go to the cliff?
I wanna dance by water underneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water underneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water underneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by swinging blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight.
Yay!
So hungry.
Huh?
Thanks
for
you too.
Yeah.
Any last words?
We just dropped off Seesong in Utica. Today's been really fun, adventurous, tiring, but too bad my baby you. We're, you know, don't like hiking or liking outdoors. I really appreciate you because you endured all the suffering and pain of hiking up a mountain with us and coming back down.
Yeah, and that was worse.
It was a really fun adventure, good experience with international students and friends now. And I look forward to going to Japan or South Korea to go visit them in the future. And next week we have another adventure with them in Boston. Then after that, then in 2 weeks on Thanksgiving weekend, we're gonna go out to eat with them too. So yeah, we're really establishing a bond, and I really like these two people, and I'm looking forward to see
wear guns. Did you have fun, baby?
I guess. Not the most fun, but...
Turn the camera around.
It was okay. It's so dark anyway. I don't think it can be seen.
Say any last words, baby. Say your last words.
My last words? It was, the sceneries were really nice, but hiking up there and back down was very bad for me. It was a very bad experience. I can never do that again. Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.